You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one. Mano a mano. Oh, out of nowhere! The Anaconda Vice. This one is over. Anaconda Vice! Ow, that hurts! This is not the position you want to be in. This is exactly how he drew this one up. Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. And he gets out of the way. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like it makes the cover. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. And that's how you do it.
Hey, Taurus.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect. Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match. Finding a groove here. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Kid, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
There's the Brock Lock. Say adios. This one is over.
Nobody gets out of the Brock Lock. Oh, out of nowhere.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Look at that!
The single leg, high knee. This one's in the books.
It's all over but the crying. Cole, what's he got in mind?
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the dangers that go along with competing in Extreme Rules.
And he dodges that one.
There's no quitting these guys, but them can be victorious here tonight. Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs
to breathe.
We're looking at complete domination here. Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. Oh, no! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? Oh, out of nowhere!
Avoids the impact there. He's making a statement here with this attack. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. Nowhere to go.
Mm-hmm.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end. Oh my gosh, talk about shattered dreams.
Looking for the win.
That's it. He's out. The shoulders are down. Two. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
That's how you want to finish, man? He says, I can't do the same thing back.
What a reversal. Not today. Too fast. Will it be?
Whoa, that was close.
Got out of the way of that one.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
We're looking at complete domination here.
As soon as you did drag me.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find
goes around,
a way
comes around.
To forge on.
That's it. He's done.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Nah, boy.